There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.